Hi class 9 and 10 students, welcome back to Bimal Sarji YouTube channel. This is question number 11a, exercise 6.1, coordinate geometry, Vedanta OPT maths class 9. Here the question is, let M 3, 2 and N 7 minus 4 are two fixed points and PXY be a variable point in the locus. Then find the equation of locus under the following conditions. MP is equal to NP and NP is equal to 2PM. So here given here is, let M, this is the variable point, okay. This is the variable point, so we can suppose, okay, let P, let PXY be